appropriate adverbs. Okay. She sings dash. She sings melodiously. 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 Okay. MELODIOUSLY. Melodiously. She sings melodiously. He finished his homework without delay. WITHOUT without delay. DELAY. Okay, first one. She sings melodiously. He finished his homework without delay. The Ramlila starts today or tomorrow. Today. TODAY. Today or tomorrow. 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 Okay. Next. He works dash. He works hard. 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 Okay. We live in our flat happily. 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 She always speaks fluently. 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 Okay. He sleeps dash and his wife sleeps dash. He sleeps early. ENRLY. And his wife sleeps late. LATE. Okay. He dash comes to see us on Sundays. He dash comes to see us on Sundays. He willingly. 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 He willingly comes to see us on Sundays. She dash writes to me on this subject. She frequently. FREQUENTLY. Frequently writes to me on this subject. The teacher dash writes on the blackboard. The teacher always. WALWAYS. Always writes on the blackboard. Okay. She sings melodiously. He finishes homework without delay. The Ramlila starts today or tomorrow. He works hard. We live in our flat happily. She always speaks fluently. He sleeps early and his wife sleeps late. He sleeps early and his wife sleeps late. He willingly comes to see us on Sundays. He frequently writes to me on this subject. She frequently writes to me on this subject. The teacher always writes on the blackboard. The teacher always writes on the blackboard. So this and all appropriate adverbs. Okay, adverb means more meaning to the verb. Adverb means more meaning to the verb. So melodiously, without delay, today, tomorrow, hard, happily, fluently, early, late, willingly, frequently, always, and all appropriate an adverb. Okay, adverb means more meaning to the verb. Okay. Next exercise 2, children. Write down three sentences each containing an adverb. Okay. Write down three sentences each containing an adverb. Every time you use an adverb, use its different kind. Okay. First one. Rajesh speaks. English fluently. English fluently. FLUENTLY. So fluently is an adverb. Okay. Fluently is an adverb. Rajesh speaks English fluently. So adverb means more meaning to the verb. So fluency is the adverb. Okay, next. She is always. She is always late for school. Late for school. Okay. So always is an adverb. Always is an adverb. Next step. We should start our work. We should start our work now. So now is an adverb. Rajesh speaks English fluently. So English fluently is an adverb. She is always late for school. So always is an adverb. Adverb means more meaning to the verb. We should start our work now. So now is an adverb. Okay. So fluently, always. Now and all adverb, okay? Adverb, fluently, always. Now and all adverb, okay? Understood, children? Okay, children. We'll see in the next class. Thank you, children.